Hey, this is Mark DeRosa. Welcome to the show. Another look at one of my favorite prospects to talk about. He's doing really well with the bat in his hands early on in his professional career. Jim Callis.
Baseball is live and on the air on the show. Tonight, a matchup of teams at opposite ends of the division between the Somerset Patriots and the Reading Fightin' Phils. We've got baseball on the show, and it's coming up next.
Reading Fightin' Phils.
Daniel De Los Santos, a right-handed native of the Dominican Republic, will be the starter. Next to hit is Chris Bryant. Two's all over the place. Two on, two out, and of course, here in inning number two. Lifted down the line in left. Left fielder is on the move. He's there to make the play, and that'll retire the side.
You're out. He's there.
So the next to bat will be Chris Bryant. He's 0 for 1 thus far. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Swinging a soft liner. A leap, but he can't bring it down. Base hit. He'll hold it second, and there are two aboard now. Now to the plate, George Kincaid trying here to plate the tying run from second.
Well, that's what's so disappointing as a pitcher, D-Row. You make a really good pitch, and yet this guy's so big and so strong, he's able to muscle it into right field for a base hit.
Yeah, you hand your batting gloves to the first base coach right there, and you thank your lucky stars. That's a nice AD.
Now a ball grounded to short. This could be two. There's one. First, a double play, but meanwhile, the run is in that'll tie the ball game.
A base is loaded. Last thing you want to do is ground into a double play, and that's just what he does. One run scores, but you don't get an RBI in that spot. That's a rally killer.
3-0. Here it is. And he missed with it there. Ball four. It's a two-out walk with the runner still at third. So stepping in is Zach Zehner. And we'll see what he can do here with a pair of runners on base and two gone here in the fifth. And he misses again. Ball four. And his control is really letting him down now. Now to the plate. Here is Kyle Holder. Oh, and two. Here it is. Got him. So the damage winds up not being as bad as it could have been. And Bill Strand, the base is loaded. The side is retired. Stepping up is Tom DeMaria, bounced out last time up. He set the payoff pitch. And a fastball called strike three, and the side is retired. Grant Dyer is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number seven. Digging in will be Chris Bryant, one for two on his line so far in the game. Line toward the gap in left center. And this is going to get down for what should be extra bases. And there's your potential go-ahead run. And your go-ahead run is in at second base here with a leadoff double. Stepping in next, George Kincaid.
Managers these days like to think of that nine-hole hitter as the second leadoff man, and he plays the role pretty well right here. Gets the leadoff double, and now he gives the real leadoff man a chance to bring him home.
He's set. Here's the 3-0. And he misses there for ball four. So runners are at first and second now with nobody out. Next up is Wilkerman Garcia. No hits in three tries so far. He struck out once. 1-2. Bit of a surprise here as he's going to try to lay one down.
You're here.
Throw on to first, so the sacrifice is successful.
Go ahead, run to third there after the bunt. Sacrifices aren't everyone's favorite play because you give up precious outs, but they do have a lot of ways now to take the lead.
Soft grounder left side. Oh, and the tag will get him at home plate as that keeps the ball game tied.
Ball four, take the base.
Next up, Chris Bryant. He doubled his last time up.
Yeah, give me a repeat performance of that last double. With a man on first right now, let him run, get you a ribby.
Set and the pitch. Line down the left field line. But that'll land foul, strike one. Two out with the possible go-ahead run at first.
Hey, no one better, huh?
Grounded weakly to the left. He's got it. On the first, and this will remain a tie ball game as the inning is over. One hit, one left. Home half of the eighth, straight ahead. All tied at 1-1.
Minutes.
The show's continuing. continuing coverage of Double A Northeast League.
Full four, take the base.
Now it'll be Chris Bryant.
Batting up. The third baseman.
Hey, have a rip, like you can't.
Bryant.
First delivery to him. Hit on the ground out to short. And a close play at second, but the throw does beat him, and the side is retired. So it's no runs on no hits. So next to bat will be Chris Bryant.
First baseman. Chris Bryant.
First pitch on the way. Grounder down the line at third. This gets foul. It's 0-1. From the belt, kicks and deals. On its Taylor made to short, six.
Go, dig.
And they turn the double play.
Oh, that double play gave him a really good.
So next to hit is Lee Bloom, one for one with a single so far.
Yeah, guys, everyone knows he's been slumping. Dan, you can certainly attest to this, only amassing a solid one hit in your entire career. The pressure's off now. Maybe he gets it.
And the throw is wide as it pulls the first baseman. Digging in next, Chris Bryant.
The third baseman.
Here's the first pitch. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble.
Round it. Go.
And the runner scores all the way from first as they try and chip away at that deficit.
Well, this is a lesson for all those pitchers out there. When you allow the leadoff man on base, it always comes back to haunt you. With no outs, I thought they might hold the runner at third, but they send him anyway, and the run scores.
Bounce towards the second baseman. All right, you're here. And the off-balance throw gets him. Nice play for the out. To the plate now is the designated hitter, Wilkerman Garcia. He's 2-for-3 and looking for more here.
Garcia.
Hit on the ground to short. Reined in. Throw to first is in time, but meanwhile, the runner is in to score.
And here with the infield back, they will.
Next, here is Chris Bryant, and their runners at the corners now. From the stretch. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Catch made here in medium deep right center, and the runner's breaking from third. And the runner from third scores as they try and work their way back into this one. That makes it 7-6 now.
Great work to do a job right there. He's not a big power bat, so he would.
Tight one, 7-6, the final score tonight. Reading took the lead in the fourth and held on until the end. Julian Garcia earns win number 4 on the season. Alexander Vizcaino couldn't escape the fourth inning as he slapped with the loss. Luke Leftwich wraps it up for the save, his 7th of the campaign. So that just about does it for Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew. I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to the new website, theshow.com. Rain in the area, but we've been given the go-ahead to get this one started. Today, a matchup of division rivals and opposite. It's baseball on the show, and it's Bailey Falter gets the ball in game 3 of the series. Dan, any thoughts?
Hey, Matt, we're getting a chance to look at a guy that's really struggled lately. ERA over 5 in his last 3 starts, so he's going to have to.
Now with the plate is Jack Vick, swinging it well so far in this series. He's 3-for-9. Try to bunt for a base hit here as he gets this.